Three gold opening. Too early for Veigar. We got Dragonclaw at least. Laws. Nothing to do here. Easy game. Well, nice should happen on overtime. Still stronger, right? Oh no! Tragedy. Hello. nice, first pick. Maybe. 50-50 for first pick. Give me first pick, give me first pick. Oh, feels good. Be right back. So we're gonna eco heavily into Kai'Sa comp, probably. Yeah, probably sell a lot of those. Although that would feel bad. I could use like Garen 2, Mordor 2. I think I should suck one eco to keep this. Like a correct play. Yeah, gonna level up next turn. Too bad we got spot. Have to use it for Force of Nature. No use for it. So we want to go Kai'Sa, three assassins. Maybe instead of three assassins I'll go Sorks with Kassadin. Need bow from the carousel. Oh wow. Hello, you. That was a nice pack. Well, those are items. I don't know what. It's level 5, you get full items like this? Alright. Oh, he has quite insane Z too. All the items. Yeah, we need to find some upgrades at this point. Yeah, that loss was really painful. I mean, we're gonna be able to eco no matter what, because... yeah. What? Did he roll? Right? It's like he did. Aatrox too, Varus too. Man, people are really rolling well. And I'm not weak. I'm just getting slapped by people who press D a lot. But that's fine, 62 HP is really good. That eco. We have at least a almost guaranteed bow. Or cause we have bows and spat. One of those. Or cost bows is insane. Yeah, we don't have damage, that's the point. Now we have GS, so it'll be way easier. I won't roll before 7, because I want to give myself an opportunity to find the Kai'Sa as well, when I'm gonna be rolling. I have really good Kai'Sa items. I'm gonna roll after Wolves, like 220, 10 gold possibly, to find... we're gonna put in another Assassin. Hopefully we find Cho'Gath too soon. But he won 50-50 on the attack on the Z instead of the Rek'Sai. Plus 55 HP. Right, we have a good eco, not so good HP. Hopefully we find something while rolling. We need to just upgrade like two of the brawlers and maybe find Cho'Gath. Here is not bad. Ideal. I find Cho'Gath too, then I'll shield until late. Man, summon a legendary is not the one I need. So many useless ones. And so many those as well. Alright. And chill a bit. Wow, that's a fat hit. All right, now we can chill maybe. Because I saw the volley. Isa from the middle, please. We're gonna get a lot of items from the raptors. Hopefully not full ones. For now it's gonna be better. Until until I find the... the Kaiser. Oh yeah, I should have played Lucian, that's right. Duvakali, you're right, chat. So, the best would be Spat, Nico, Rod. Those are the items I want. Spat, Nico, Rod. Guys, I can't tell you about set 2 because I barely played it. I played like 2 games. I have no thoughts on set 2. Well then. Oh wow, exciting guys. Jesus, seriously? At least, yeah, we killed some units, so it's not that terrible. But come on, like 10 HP because of 1 to 7. Just hate it. He has one Kaisa. Kill this, please. Finish. Oh no, what a... Yeah, we still win. Yeah, but should have lost so much heavier. Damn. I hope to pick this. Perfect item on perfect champion. Get destroyed by Cho'Gath. Wow. Guys, I don't care about three assassins until I get Kai'Sa. I just need Kai'Sa one. I'm selling Lucian. Can I roll once more? Easy roll once more. Expect this. Good job. Oh, that's a spicy ulti. Kai'Sa item. Kai'Sa item, guys. We got Kai'Sa item, Pog champion. Kai'Sa item. So the guy with the Kai'Sas are dead. This is easy win. This should be easy win. This is the only thing that I'll struggle with probably, but Jinx should carry this. If I get another Jinx, I'll remake this one and put items on Kai'Sa if I get Kai'Sa too. Roll once. Ah. Alright, if we beat this, I think we can beat everyone. That's unlucky. That's a very good ulti. Yeah, the problem... this. Alright, we beat this. That's good. Where is my Kai'Sa, man? So we can fight this guy again, because there was another guy that just died. But this we beat easily, I don't have to even look at this. This is the only thing that we will struggle, so we have to hope he doesn't get an exciting moments. Nice positioning. Lul. Top DPS Cho'Gath, that's what I like. Kale. I want to sell Jinx and once I get another one and just put items on her. Unlucky Phantom. Wow, really? Come on. Yeah, but who needs... who needs Jinx, guys? Who needs Jinx? Kai'Sa one with Rageblade. Take trash out.